with her throat torn open. Charlotte Schuyler Randall, wife of the senior editor of McLeish House, the publishing company recently purchased by Raymond Alden. Police have no suspects in custody at this time. Elsewhere in the city.
My God.
Yeah, stunning, isn't it? I just hope they don't go after Will.
Will? Go after Will? Why would they go after Will?
He's the husband. That's who they go after when there are no suspects and they were separated.
That would not be great for the stock.
Well, you don't know that, sir. It could be a bonanza for the stock. It's heat. It's gossip. That's what I think publishing is all about.
Well, you handle it any way you think best.
You're back in marketing.
Thank you, sir. If they do go after Will, and I hope to God that they don't, but if they do, I'd like to put in another bid for the job.
Randall's contract gives him the right to name his own replacement, and he's named Roy McAllister.
I see. Well, would that contract still hold if Will was arrested?
Yes, unless, of course, he was convicted. So I guess you'll just have to keep your fingers crossed.
I didn't mean...
Really? What did you mean?
I mean that I love Will, and I hope to God that he's innocent. And if he is, screw the job. But if he's guilty, screw Roy McAllister.